Hey everybody, SteveX back here, continuing our playthrough of Destiny. We just finished the Archive level on Venus. Now, if we're going in order, you can kind of use the levels to figure that out. This is the one we're ultimately trying to accomplish. I have a Gate Lord, I believe. But that's level 13, so it kind of leads you to think that this is probably the next one. Cool. So we're going to go ahead and do this guy. Scourge of... So let's get started.
Those fallen we faced in the Archive belong to the House of Winter. Their Kel, Draxus, has been hunted by Guardians for years. If these reports are correct, he's commanding them from a network of caves up in the Cinders. If we want to keep the Academy's secret safe, we should push into their lair and take him out.
I thought we already killed Draxus.
I'm ready if you are.
Alright, so we played around with the hand cannon last time. The hand cannon was actually pretty successful for me. So let's go ahead and keep the party going with this. Ooh, a hot spring. Nice. Take a little spa treatment while I'm here. Hey, there's a cave over here. So I thought. All right, let's go ahead and get our ride here. Jump it. Woohoo! See some other players out here. These guys. So these collectibles act as a kind of like a currency. Some higher end weapons. Actually, is that another one up there? Oh, nope. Ooh, how you like them apples? That should hit him. Yeah, whatever. What's up, guys? I was coming for that bloom. Many of these things are a one-shot kill. Platform area. These little nooks almost seem like they'd be a good place to hide something. Got some bad guys right here. All right, who are we gonna find? Boom. 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 Oh, out of here. Oh shit, how do I get up there? Dude, can I reach that?
That's gotta be the way into.
Oh shit. The hell? Oh shit. That guy surprised me. Didn't expect him to charge me. Well, I got lucky my gun and everything did as much damage as it did. I almost died that time. Closer than I want to be. Oh, finally a cave has something. Get over to that door. Here. Dude, the same captain again. We can take him down again, that's fine. Friends out of here. Reload. Guys, you're getting fairly aggressive. I'm supposed to go through here. This cave before. Looks all feng shui in here.
There could be thousands of fallen in here.
Let's not be all glass half empty over here. Big guy, I want to take him first. Shoot, I thought that was a way around. So this is the way around. Oh, I think those balls are explosive. Seeing any ghosts or anything? Sure. The little red dot iron sights on this thing is pretty good. With a shotgun over there. This thing is pretty generous with the thing. Critical kill. I hear something. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who's that? Anyone else over here? Yeah, I'm getting shot from all sides here. Who's throwing shit at me? That body was him. Okay, what are those guys jumping for? Really? I see a Kel guard over there.
The Kel's guard is here.
That guy was a little more, a little stronger than I thought. Oh shit. Bad. Whew. Oh, hey, I didn't see you over there, buddy. Yeah. Yeah, better run, bitch. Whoa, what was that? I'm getting shot from the side now, too. Where is
it? The Kel must be close.
I am digging on this game. I get to explore this area over here. So apparently I'm going. That hallway over there. this sniper. Doesn't do. My primary, I'll keep this hand cannon. Hidden spot. His loot did not do. Now then, it's hard when you have a weapon like this. The hand cannon is, you really need to that headshot. You've got that split second. See what we can do. That's one thing with the pulse rifle, is if you don't get the headshot, you're still getting several bullets in him. That's kind of nice. Let me guess, I'm gonna get over there.
It must belong to the House of Winter. I've never seen one on the surface. The Kell's gotta be inside.
Going down there. Explosive right there. Some enemies right there. So is this giving me a sniping platform? I got enemies all around here. So these guys might start coming up here. I like this choke point. What are you looking at? Out of town. All right, what do we got? All right, I got some high ground around here. I can try to use my. For now, let's get back here. Got that guy in the distance. I really want to try to take these guys out from a mile away. I your gun is so accurate. No, I don't want to. I've got the distance. I'm gonna try to do some distance shooting. Scout rifle. Alright, buddy. Bet you I can line up a few headshots from back here. Oh, you came back out. It's all good, it's all good. Someone else over here. Put that knight way back there. Whatever, dude. Even will you quit it? It's actually hurting me. We'll take you out from it. One more headshot. I got this thing way off in the distance. I think we've probably gotten most of them. Oh, there's Vanguard there. That guy out of the way. See, it's not so bad when you have plenty of time to line up your shot. Totally different than multiplayer. Ooh, don't fall down there. Just tell me there's... They still got the battle music, so there's still someone out here. Say, stop moving around. Thank you. Uh-oh. Added some cello. Ooh, that means it's on. Oh, we got the guys way back there. They just stand here. Let me keep shooting them in the head. Yeah, that's boring, though. It'll take forever. So what is this over here? I bet this is another part we'll have to come to later in the game. Probably have to come here and open this door. Let's see. Let's look around. Be afraid to melee. Although ammo has not been an issue. The enemies drop plenty of ammo. Cool armor or anything. I do got all my here. Okay. So let's get this party started. I don't know if I'm feeling as confident in this scout rifle. I saw someone right there. Oh shit. Dude, why are all of a sudden these guys taking two shots? Bitch. Will you stand still? Man, that's taking too many shots. Took way too many shots to kill that guy. Holy crap. What was going on with my accuracy there? So just me against an entire ship. That makes perfect sense. Oh crap, where'd you come from? Someone just shoot at me. Just looking around part of the ship. Someone up there. Okay. Make him out though. I've never heard guitar and drums like a rock type of version of the music. I've never heard that in a bungee game before. This is kind of weird. I can tell I'm not alone in here. Some movement on the radar. Where? Oh
crap. Oh.
That is what I have this gun for. Crap. Need to go ahead and get his shields back. Get off that scout. That's good for me in the close range. I think the pulse rifle worked a little better for me, but man, that hand cannon's been kind of fun. I kind of want to finish out the round with it. Aether seed. Music stopped. I'm good for now. Is that enemies coming out or? Checking the area real quick. I keep forgetting to use these balls, the explosives.
Somewhere on this thing, there's a throne room. That's where we'll find Draxus.
We'll see if it's... See if it's a smart move coming in here with the hand cannon. It's almost more for playing around than for serious work. Again, there's explosive pods, but I only see them after. Didn't exactly have a chance to get the. Alright, so let's see what we got in here. Stairs. Shit, those guys surprised me. I think that one shot was a lucky shot. Shape. We have some enemies coming. Don't be surprised if there's some invisible guys too. So let's keep that gun down our path. Oh.
Hey, where'd you come from? Crap, crap, crap. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Gotta get away from that grenade. I would just keep headshotting your ass. Alright, is it just me or was I on fire with the headshots right there? Like, seriously. I'm pretty impressed myself. That way. I always like to get to the back of any room. You know, where I'm supposed to be going, just so I can have as much distance to figure out where all my cover is. Just in case anyone starts popping out of that room. It doesn't look like it. Right here. So what is... Whoa. All of a sudden it's telling me enemies. What is this? Son of a bitch, it respawned some of those enemies. It keeps doing that. Let's keep moving forward. This room. So don't back up. Bring up another level. See what we got here. Oh, there he is. A couple of these knights. All right, Draxus Winter Krell. Let's. More, bitch. My heavy, the rocket launcher. I just want to make sure it's loaded. Because as soon as I take this guy out, I want to launch a couple things at this big guy. Crap, where'd this guy go?
There's the cow.
See, now it just launched him. Oh, crap. Who else are you gonna throw at me? Oh, shit. Look at that. Piece of cake. That rocket launcher did some serious damage.
One of the worst plagues this system has ever seen. Without their kill, houses usually turn against each other. We may finally have broken their hold on the Academy.
Oh, Shit, anything else up here? I didn't realize it was ending so quick. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Anything good? Anything good? Anything good? Oh, I wanted to sit in the throne. Man. Alright, so that seemed like the best method for him. To hang back, take out as many of the enemies as you can, then use a heavy if you have it. Otherwise, just use something that's powerful and aim for that head. But he appears next to you pretty quick, so have a grenade handy. Okay, so... The Kel, Rixus, and then he'll come after you. So take out all the friends first before you actually get into the room. And then he has a piece of cake, and you can just focus on him. So there you go. That's how you kill the Winter Kel. Let's continue and move on.